Just a possession, not a person.
That wasn't you, was it? Go.
Give that boy what for?
Odds ain't leaning.
I found him. Come on.
We welcome. You ain't.
It'd be great if y'all would...
Don't get burned!
His ass.
Whoa, don't get burned!
As long as I'm breathing, the mongrels will not prevail.
Don't get burned!
Get in my way, and you go...
Animal killed our boy!
Whoa,
duck it. You're looking up for me.
Job, you dumb fucker! Buy me some time!
Light him up!
Yeah, bird boy!
It's the fire!
fuck out of me where he went.
How the hell did we lose him?
Can't keep losing guys like this.
Seek and ye shall find.
Burn his ass!
Yeah, burn, boy.
We can't keep losing guys like this.
Got a hunker down.
Something to warm you up, boy.
Shouldn't have come here.
Pow, motherfucker!
Choke on this, shithead! Wait a
second. Try doing that to me, tough guy!
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Our kind of guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on.